In Midtown Detroit, near New Center 1 at Henry Ford Health System's Center for Athletic Medicine, John Calloway is part of a special exercise program called PREVENT. A battery-operated heart pump called an LVAD keeps his heart beating. He walks, works out, meditates, and learns about health and nutrition in PREVENT, a medically supervised exercise program for people with long-term health issues.
Sometimes I forget that I even have it on.
A small control box runs John's LVAD, or left ventricular assist device. Two battery packs on a belt at his waist ensure he always has power. And to back up, a small tube runs into John's belly with wires feeding electricity to the pump that keeps his heart beating until he receives a heart transplant.
One of my brothers, they call me the Iron Man or Bionic Man because I have my equipment.
The LVAD has helped John come into the PREVENT program and exercise, and like a lot of other LVAD patients we see, help improve his strength and endurance and ultimately help him live a better life.